working on this older style home. She has these beautiful sliding doors right back here. We're actually gonna be building some steps that come down. But when you turn around, you're gonna have this amazing 14 by 20 pond. We have an intake bay here. And this is gonna act like our skim cove. And we also have our Bountiful 6000 set up there, and that's gonna be about a 10 to 15 foot long waterfall. Right up here is gonna be a flagstone patio, all the way down to that doorway down here. And when you walk up straight to this pond, you're gonna have a destination where it's gonna be just straight 3 feet down. Right now we're getting all the super stacks of gravel getting delivered. We're also getting flagstone palletized over here. We have a large selection of boulders. And this whole pond is gonna be illuminated, as you can see. We already ran some of our lighting yesterday in here. So today, me and Bull are gonna be focusing on doing this flagstone patio, as long as with the window egress and the steps in front of the sliding doors. And the rest of the team is actually gonna start building this waterfall along with Jack, Drew, Rob, Anthony, and Colby. So there's a lot of work to still be done. We'll be here for the next few days, so stay tuned. Overall today, it's gonna be just me, Colby, and Bully here on this job site. Everyone else is doing other jobs. Right now, Rob is working on a pondless waterfall with Drew. But the goal for today is for me and Bully to get majority of this flagstone patio wrapped up. As always, these patios take a super long time because we are scribing this rock to everything, including these rocks in the pond over here. We still have to cut this cantilever stone over. When you're cutting all these rocks and scribing them super tight, it just takes a very long time to piece these things together. It is putting like a puzzle together, but it will get done. So, time left. Thank you. we're back on the job in Morristown, New Jersey, and unfortunately spring weather got the best of us. So right now we're visiting this shop to get some final shots, but unfortunately we're getting rained out, so I'm not able to get the best footage of this. But this pond came out absolutely exceptional because of that guy right there.
Hey guys, it's Jack from Atlantis Water Gardens. I wanted to tell you how hard Kevin and Rob work to be that much better every day. Having them out here for the last 3 weeks, you guys have been just freaking awesome. This job turned out amazing. I'm sure you're gonna see the other job they were out here for. Actually, a couple other jobs, right?
And like 4 or 5 jobs, I think.
No worries. I'm gonna give you all the finished shots that you guys will see how this turned out. It's just phenomenal. Big ups to these guys. Make sure you subscribe while you're here.
You heard him. This job came out absolutely exceptional. It's always been a pleasure coming out to Atlantis Water Gardens. We've been here for 3 weeks. It's been a fast 3 weeks, and as always, these projects are awesome to work on. But at the end of the day, it's who you build them with. These guys over here are basically family to us, and we hope to be out here soon. But enjoy these clips.